Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Assassin's Creed Origins DLC edition, we can call it. So we have had fun in Afterlife. We are in Nefertiti Afterlife, but before we finish her, and I think we need to rest her to peace or something like that. We're going around here trying to find shards, fight scorpions if we see them. To get the there is scorpion there. Why can you follow after the shield break? Haha, I missed. My sun sword. We might be good idea to switch like when we low on health to get the health back. But I think we're gonna be doing better with the with our sword. I think I've seen there it is. Scorpion. Awesome. A classic challenge has been completed. Only 2 stars. I thought the King Scorpion will have more. Damn. finish this location? Yes. Thing available. Bow or hidden blade. Maybe bow? Yeah, more scorpions. We can upgrade everything. There it is. Shit. It's our purpose. I'm looking for new legendary.
Lodge of names. The scrolls of the dead will be here.
Fuck's sake. I guess I can kill those now. One shot. I didn't even spot me somehow. Where was the...
Hey, what?
Okay. So, where's the mission? mission here. She's not here.
Her name changed to Yenepo when she entered the afterlife. Would Anubis have decreed this? I could reattempt Het's ritual with her true name. We spoke of bread and incense.
Collect bread, collect incense. Holy shit, where? Everything there? Perfect, because we're going there. Actually, no. Maybe first we go here. That makes more sense. Yeah, the sword is better. Okay, I didn't really want to fight them, but 30 bros, holy shit. I've seen a Scorpio. There you go. Two Scorpios. Head, bro. That's the last location, actually. Could I get this ability that it regenerates arrows when I'm here in the afterlife? A lot of people defending the bakery. Okay. On fire. Maybe not. Right. Go. Just one. bread. Some food.
Incense for the ritual.
All right. Oh. Incense. Ah, all right. Collect incense, and then we just need to collect bread somewhere. Okay, it's, when it's 45, we can kill him. Alright, okay. Where's the bread? Here. Oh, there is a yellow there. Oh, yes. Someone here, right? Yeah, I think so. Okay, there is a lot of yellows in here, but we've been there. We haven't been in the next room. go.
For the Ren ceremony. I need a few more.
Okay.
I must find the brazier for head spell.
Perfect. That's where we need to go. What's the story with that ship? How it sails? I don't know. That for this quest or other quest? Holy shit! I can't pick this one up. Oh, come on.
Not to draw attention here.
One more time. There's the captain. There's the boat. Shit.
Nefa en Yenepu ben Hena Reneth. Ang Yenepu ben Hena Kaef. Is that the Ren? It draws me after it.
Shit.
Hey, something.
Is it? Holy shit, we need to leave this. going on. Hopefully the garrison won't reset. Is that a short? There you go. No. I thought that was the dude.
The wren. It fled into the servant of Anubis. I must release it. For a millennia, but all are reunited when duty is done, and so shall it be for you.
Hunter bow. Only 46, but charging speed, adrenaline on kill, sleep on hit. Holy fuck! Ha! Nice. Sleep on hit.
I should be cautious around here.
Of course, we're always cautious. Beautiful. Down. Treasure found. One more treasure. treasure over there. Where we've been already. Yeah, I think it didn't respawn. Who I killed is dead. Left. Commander. Perfect. Job done. So we just need to talk to the priest now.
Something was stolen from the Pharaoh. I would return it.
You do not belong here. Your flesh is unclean, drenched in blood and consuming grief. You cannot make Nefertiti whole.
I must try.
Then plunge deep into the holy waters.
Okay. Find the holy spring. Oh my goodness. Okay, does it mean that there are some other people I need to talk to? It says the investigation is in progress. So I talked with him already. I need to go there. I'm not gonna fast travel because I don't wanna this. I don't know if then this will. Yeah, when I fast travel, it definitely will reset. So I'm not gonna do that. Oops. It's not that far away. I have a fast horse. And we have some scorpions, which is always good. Your face. don't know if, like, for example, they respawn pretty fast, like if you would drive in a if you would run in a circles, would that make you
Queen Nefertiti,
gather them fast because goddess, they would respawn.
Great royal wife, his beloved, mistress of the two lands, Neferneferuaten Nefertiti.
Quest master, the black land is
bathed
level
in the celestial light and radiance of the sun disk, the Atem.
Alright, there's a trophy for that as well. There you go, higher power. Sorry, bros. I don't care about you. This ship is crazy, man.
This area is off limits.
Speak with the priest inside the temple.
Henheriet, look at Yahoo!
Yayet? Big
Sam? Do I need to speak with the... Or do I need to speak with the same priest all the time?
The pharaoh you honor is not at peace.
You come to offer a relic of Nefertiti on a plate filled with impure offerings. You mock the gods.
This vision is the mockery. I would set it right.
Then purify the sacrifice, that which would feed the gods on their sacred ship.
Holy fuck, something wrong. It takes me to the location we already visited. I didn't know that that will happen, but... Yeah, I think they respawn pretty often. So that's good. There you go. Crafting available. And there is a lot of them, so it's 35. Yeah, 200 something to finish it. Find and burn an imp. Nice. Don't even need to fight them. I'd like to finish this afterlife, to be honest. We have two different, maybe more, I don't know.
I should not be seen in this area.
Whoa. I have to do one more thing.
This relic, it was stolen from Nefertiti.
You cannot bring that to the temple, not when the offerings are sour. They will offend Hathor.
What is soured?
The libations must be pure. In water, you see your own face. But in wine, the heart of its garden.
Okay. Destroy the jugs of tainted wine. Okay. Shame that's in the same direction, because in the other direction, maybe some of the scorpions would be there. Destroy the jugs of tainted wine. There it is.
Done what was asked. A symbol of her power and authority as a pharaoh.
All right, done everything. Return the relic to the throne. Perfect. Let's finish this and take a break. Holy shit, we need to fight her.
Enough. This ends here.
Oh shit. Hey, I was faster. Shit! One attack! Fucked me up. One attack. Can't believe this. so close. Fuck! No! 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 So close. Can't believe this shit. Fucking hell. Why I couldn't keep my cool? But I'm gonna hit her a few times and it's gonna be it. Fuck. No. No, run at her. No, at her. What the fuck, bro? No. No, no. Why I'm losing that? No, why? At her. Fuck, don't lose the... Okay, she's on fire. Shit, that was close. shit!
Nefertiti. Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Nefertiti worshipped the Aten, but who holds it now?
Venomous Grace Dual Swords, holy fuck. Complete the heretic. What? Alright, so yeah, we need to get out of here. And we are done. Okay, so there were another dual swords, right? Yeah. Adrenaline regenerates combo multiple poison on hit, very fast, short reach. Alright guys, so we are done in here. I'm gonna fast travel out of here and we're gonna deal with that other main quest to move forward. We did everything in this area, which is awesome. Hopefully we can find more scorpions and just items with the shards in other afterlives. So guys, as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one.